just as a reminder, and this is the day that people go crazy in the stores and try to beat the other guy out of the best deal and get there before anybody else does. Hopefully you've not gotten up before this video comes out to you, this encouragement comes out to you, and you sleep in and you just chill, because there's nothing that important. I know we think it is, and we think it's going to bring great joy and hope and something to somebody, but there's nothing that important. But the Bible says, whatever we do in word or in deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus and give thanks to God for it. So today, let's not do things to try to beat the other guy out. Let's not try to do things to one up somebody or get the best parking spot or get the best place. Let's not do that. Let's do everything that we do. Whatever comes out of our mouth, it's going to please the Lord. Whatever our hands find to do, we're going to please the Lord with it. We're going to do everything in the name of Jesus. Think about that today. Maybe you're home and you don't have to go into work, and so your family's there and your kids are there. You're going to be patient. You're going to be loving. You're going to be joy-filled. You're going to speak life. You're going to speak encouragement to those around you. Everything that we do today. I know it's Black Friday and we're supposed to go after it and beat the other guy and all this stuff. We're not going to do that. We're going to do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus and give thanks to God for everything that he's given to us. So, Father, thank you. Thank you for today. God, I pray that my friends would get a good deal. But, God, I pray more that they would do all that they have to do, all that their hands find to do, all that their hearts find to do, they would do it in the name of Jesus. God, that each one of us would look to you and give thanks to you for all that you've given to us. And God, we don't need the stuff to be filled with joy and filled with peace and filled with the happiness of Christ Jesus. In your name, amen. Hey, let's make it a great day. Let's do it all in the name of Jesus. Love your family. Love your kids. Be patient with those around you. We'll see you Sunday.